It is true that those we meet can change us, sometimes so profoundly that we are not the same afterwards. I believe books are the same way. They are a doorway into adventure. A doorway I enter over and over to find lost treasure, mystery, and meet people from all around the world. Life of Pi is a book that helps me imagine what living on the edge of life would be like. Trapped on a boat in the middle of an endless ocean, and the only thing to keep me company is a 500-pound tiger. Well, in her mind, she's a tiger. Together we can imagine sitting in Pi's boat, stranded and sailing in directions unknown. In these moments, I think of India, where both Pi and I come from. I think of our journeys to the US and the adventures that follow. After docking, I find myself connecting with nature on this island. I attempt to imagine the aquatic island Pi found with carnivorous trees. I question the possibilities of my own world and my dependence on society. Would I be able to survive in a world Pi did? What about my little tiger? This book is my passage to imagine we would. There are so many things about this book that make it my favorite. The story is a very unique tale of survival, hope, and trust. The sense of adventure is too good to put down. After a year of reading it for the first time, I still think of Pi. I reread my favorite chapters on a boat, the chapters that have come to change me today. Life of Pi by Jan Martel is my favorite book.